Over at Woodstock Raceway, two-year-old pacing fillies. The biggest upset of the night came when 2-5 favorite Ann Opal turned for home leading on the rail. But charging up on the outside came ECOMIC Dream to win on the off track in 2:05 and 2 for owner Hugh Pearson of Brussels, Ontario.